one was helping Melon. In 2020, I was voted for school captain, and it has been an honour to stand up here today and be proud of who I am. I have learned a lot from what I have been through, and I'm happy about the environment teachers and staff have tried to create. This year, I've also accomplished being awarded Ryrie in the corruption, which was sadly cancelled. Although it was cancelled, I would like to thank Mrs. Murray and her team for putting in so much effort and time to create the production. It wouldn't be immaculate if it wasn't cancelled. As I look around, I see some familiar and not so familiar faces. But I must say, I'm so proud that I was able to lead this group of excellent people to the next stage of their lives. Congratulations to the class of 2021, and I wish everyone the best of luck throughout their life. Thank you.
This year's recipient has exemplified the ethos and positive attitude that I've come to expect from students at Great Ryrie. Unfortunately, I'm unable to join you in person to present these awards. I'm nevertheless very pleased to be able to announce that the recipient of this year's Deakin Shield Leadership Award is Trevin Tirikoala. His achievements and effort in all areas of the curriculum have been exceptional. He takes initiative in creating and implementing new ideas, and he dedicates himself to ensure that Great Ryrie is an inclusive environment. He's shown outstanding leadership attributes in his role as school captain and has regularly contributed to meetings with thoughtful and relevant ideas. I'm told that his interactions with teachers and peers demonstrate that he's a true leader. His passion and commitment his role as your school captain is also to be commended. Congratulations again, Trevin. Trevin will be permanently honoured through the Deakin Shield, which will be continued to be displayed at your school. I'd also like to take this opportunity to extend my congratulations to all of you at Great Ryrie for what you've been able to achieve in what has been such a difficult year. And as I do each year, I want to express my gratitude to Eastland for their very generous sponsorship of the Deakin Shield, as they have done again this year. And can I also wish everybody present a very Merry Christmas and a happy, restful and prosperous New Year. I look forward to seeing you all again in 2022.
Jackson Taylor, your local State Member of Parliament, and it's fantastic to be able to join all of you, my friends at Great Ryrie Primary School, albeit virtually. Can I just say how much I miss you all, but I do want to just kick in and first start by saying a massive thank you, my deep gratitude to Mrs. Rowder and all of the leadership team there, the educators, staff. You have done an incredible job, not just this year, not just last year, but every year, in continuing to educate our kids in really trying circumstances to the entire Great Ryrie Primary School community.
Charlie, we enter the club. She is a fantastic friend. Her favorite colors are yellow, also and
comments, sir.